Welcome, Prep family, to our annual Christmas and holiday concert. Thanks so much for tuning in as Vox, the concert band, and the jazz band share their gifts with us this season. Even in times that feel more normal, it's always challenging to be a student at St. Peter's Prep. The commute, the research papers, and of course, the late night cramming. It's even more challenging when young men, such as the ones we will hear today, are so committed to their co-curriculars. Please know how proud I am of these guys for continuing to work together and continuing to give us their best, even on the days when our best can feel out of reach. Thanks also to Emily Fensick and Steve Kasowitz for their leadership, creativity, and great commitment to continuing our proud tradition in the musical arts. To our prep parents who are joining us today, thank you for your continued belief in my alma mater and soon to be your son's alma mater. Typically, right now, we would be gathered in the commons, breaking bread together, sharing the holiday joy, and listening to great prep music. Although we can't do that this year, we can still listen to that great prep music and let it bring joy and peace into our homes. Please be assured of my prayers this Christmas season. As always, let's go prep.
Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to St. Peter's Prep Christmas Concert. So let's offer a prayer as we begin. Dear Lord, we gather for this Christmas concert during the time of Advent, a time of waiting to celebrate the birth of Jesus, your special presence among us. A season for all of us to be in touch with family and friends, to exchange gifts, hopefully to have some days to relax and have a change of pace. Lord, you alone are our lasting hope and joy and peace. These days can be a time of loss, separation, anxiety, and yet nothing can change your unending love and care for us. The voice of the Vox, the music of the prep band, lift our hearts to your love, lighten our spirits, and renew our hope. And we ask this in your name.
If you just believe. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.